go, I go, you stay, I stay. One song to sing.
It's happening, guys. Getting ready to head out to the gym. Got to run a couple errands before hitting the gym. It is 1:10 right now. Get my stuff ready. Fasted right now. Nick was here just chilling. My barber, Nick the barber. He's got a fresh cut for Chicago. Some of you have asked what kind of haircut I get. I think he just calls it a skin hawk fade. Been getting it for like 3 years now. Got my game day and new pump. Did a scoop of the Pineapple Express new pump, and then a scoop of Tropic Fury game day. So it has like that pineapple pina colada, I guess, theme. Let me taste it. I don't want to drink too much because I'm not going to be at the gym for another probably 45 minutes. Oh yeah, that's tasty. Tanks are doing the same stack. All right, so we're going to head to the gym. Randy just set up some stuff at the campus and he wanted us to check it out and make sure it's good to go before he bolts it down. So we're going to head over there real quick before heading to Costco. I just found out that I am all out of contact lenses and it's not a good idea going to Chicago with one pair. So I need at least an extra pair. It would suck to have to wear my glasses all day. I've tried wearing glasses all day and it just bothers me. I get too sweaty around my face and it just slips all over the place, even though the glasses that I got are pretty damn comfortable, but I can't do it all day, especially walking around being a tourist in Chicago. So all right, let's see what's going on in here. By the way, guys, this is a back door. I don't think you guys have seen the front door entrance. Oh, Randy said that he had a present for us.
That's awesome.
Batman socks and Robin. Oh, these are sick. Gonna have to wear these on the next leg day. Sumos, they're perfect. They're all long. Shout out to Randy. Thank you, man. All right, so he put up this rig. It's not even on the wall. All right, so this is gonna be a station where, you know, you can do pull-ups and you can see the three bars, left side, middle, and then the right side, obviously. And we're gonna have some J-hooks here so you can do squats, so we can do squats. There's not gonna be any crash bars or a cage, but it can be used for, you know, light squats and then OHP. To me, this is going to be our designated area to do OHPs. So we're going to have the J hooks, and then also we're going to have an attachment for dips. So it's going to one's going to attach on each post and then come in and have the handles here. Looks pretty sick. So that's in the corner. All right, and then he wanted us to look at this. He's gonna put this bar in the middle.
Right in the middle?
Yeah. Well, he was asking if we wanted in the middle or outside. Grab a bar, and the one thing that we're thinking is the clearance from the mirror. Don't want any accidents with the mirror. I'm hoping that the bar is at least about right here for OHPs. Yeah, that's good. It's enough clearance. I feel safe. What's good, guys?
Get it. Explode. Go. Back up, let's go. Hips.
Pretty decent workout, guys. Nice and quick. Just hit squats and sumos. Just three sets of, was it triples on squats?
Triples on squats. Yeah, triples on squats.
And then doubles on sumo. We're off to Chipotle. Haven't had it in a while. I'm kind of craving like a big bowl. Some rice, sour cream, chicken. Some veggies. Yeah, that sounds good right now. Toong was at the gym. Toongster. Our boy Toong. So he's headed over there with us.
Thank you, sir.
Alright, guys, I changed it up and got a bowl. I got double brown rice, double chicken, some cheese, sour cream, guac, lettuce, mild salsa. I think that's it. What you get?
Got double white rice, double chicken, lettuce, medium salsa. Keep mine pretty simple.
Look at this small baby.
It's
a newborn child.
It's a double wrap burrito, two scoops of rice, double chicken, fajita veggies, salsa, sour cream, cheese, and lettuce. And a side of medium.
Gains, guys. We are all off-season bulky.
You go, I go, you stay, I stay. One song, two, three.